Your relationship has changed with your brothers through the years. When you were younger, you always played with them. And as you, all of you were growing older, you sort of fought together. And now as you're older, getting ready to go to college, you guys get along a lot better because you have the same interest in watching TV and playing sports and things like that.
What you've learned by growing up with three brothers is, regardless of whether you got brothers or sisters or an only child, family is family. However, with three brothers, you also learn more of a sense of tolerance with people that are different than you.
What is one thing you'll miss about me next year?
You're cooking.
What is one thing you'll miss most about me next year?
I am looking out for me and caring for me all the time.
What will you miss most about me next year?
You driving me around.
You've been a role model for your brothers by showing them how hard you work at school and your grades and how much you care about that. And everything else you do, you put everything into it that you have, and that's good for them to learn and look up to.
You've grown up from being a young girl, always playing with your brothers, to being a mature girl who's always willing to help out with your brothers whenever asked or definitely needed.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your home.
How has our relationship changed over the past years?
We used to fight back then, but now we're good. But we're not fighting anymore.
How do you view me?
A leader.
The trouble in my drag you down. You get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're I'm gonna make this place your home.
Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi. Say hi.
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 Say hi.
Hi.
How would you describe me?
Bailey at times can be very shy and kept to herself, but once you get to know her, she's very outgoing and genuine and a really good friend.
How have you seen me grow over the past 10 years?
I've seen you grow a lot over the last 10 years, especially in the last year alone. You know, you've definitely grown up a lot, you've become more mature, you've become more confident in what you do, you know, you're starting to believe in yourself a little bit more, which is huge as a student athlete. You know, you've been exceptional in school and, you know, great on the field for a couple years, and you're finally starting to realize that.
Settle down!
With three brothers impact me playing sports?
I think Bailey growing up with three brothers definitely impacted her, like, in a big way. She's very competitive because of them, and like, she would always take like lessons batting with them, so they like pushed each other.
How has it helped me practicing with my brothers?
I think it's benefited you a lot over the years. You know, getting in a situation with you and a couple brothers here, we have competitions. And as we know, competition breeds success, and it's something that definitely benefited you over the last, you know, 10 years, I guess, I've known you, for sure.
How has my competitiveness grown?
It's grown a lot. You know, as a kid, you were a little bit passive, a little bit shy, and then as you got older, you got more aggressive and definitely more competitive over the years, for sure.
Settle down! Trouble in my drag you down. If you get lost, you
'cause I'm gonna make.